No, your spouse and children will not lose everything if you go into a nursing home. Often, some of your income can be diverted to them every month so that they can pay their expenses. Further, they can keep the non-countable assets under the Medicaid ICP program. And also, your spouse can be transferred the Community Spouse Resource Allowance, which is up to $119,220 under current law.